Hi guys, good morning. I know it's been a while since I uploaded, so today I have a new video for you guys and I know you're gonna enjoy it. We'll be going to the Osun Grove. Actually, I'm not the only one going, we're going in group, so it's gonna be fun. So come with me.
No, what of the rest?
We record the arrival of our mother.
Want to check me on Facebook? Ajayi Adesola Joseph. On Instagram, Adesola Coco Bata. Coco Bata, just like Adesola Coco Bata. This depicts Osun goddess. Can you see the image?
Wait, your feliz.
Maybe that's not yet the virgin girl that normally pass the view of the city. Normally pass the view of the city. Why other people? The first year.
So what is this place, bro?
This depicts tortoise. We all know tortoise now.
Pit tortoise.
Waited in front of the trailer and all this truck and excavators. She said, no, you can't destroy this place. I didn't think they destroyed this place now. Can you see for the center like this? And it should be again. So, for Susan Wenger, at the New Lorisha Trust Fund, under the, we're having the likes of Shambodari Ajala, then Babi Gokini, we're having Abid Boni, so they are adopted children of the New Lorisha. This defeats one of the masquerades we have in Osogbo land. It is called Egun Komololu.
Okay, say banana jo.
Egun Komololu.
Komololu.
Gbogbo kini e ku e. Aso ti egun ma nwo. O tun ni aso kan to ma nwo. They call it regalia. Eku. So this eku is this one in ton fi se bayi. Owo e no fi se to bayi pe ri leku le nwo bayi. Owo e your cowries. It is made up of cowries. Then on the day to ba jade, won fi lulu fun sekere no ma nlo. No man can pray. Egun Ajobi, we come alone. Egun Ajobi, we come alone. What is that? You just enjoy something. What is that? Van. Tell me, what is that? Bata drummer. You know all these bata drums. So pack. This one is different from talking drum. This one is bata. So what's your
name? So this is Lagemo according to my tour guide. So let's move.
Are you going to be a question? ọ̀rẹ́ yóò yóò
májẹ̀mí
mò ń lọ èmi ni mo rà èmi ni mo gbé ń gbá yín this one is ẹlẹ́yẹ something egun ẹlẹ́yẹ.
Traditional string that is in Osun Grove, so you can just swing around and emodun to ti wa nbe be yen te ko yo break break kanu ogbeni Felix
talk about our time please. This defeat they call it atupa osun or atupa lojumare in the logun 16 points now
oni won wa so ni
This is called Olomoyoyo. One with many children. You can take pictures now. You should take pictures. They guarantee your photo.
If you're enjoying the video and my gosh, I'm really tired already. Fucking tired, man.
Tired. In the Bible, the Satan believes in the Bible that way is wicked, but the issue we have here in traditional way, the issue is not wicked. We believe that Eshu is to pave way. In anything you want to do, you have to consult Eshu to pave way for you so that there won't be problem. In anything you want to do, especially everyone of us play Ubala and so many things on Okoran, I would call Okoran or Ayoran. Who I want to see Okoran, the man Galam, they used to come here to make some artists for. You know the man, Shama, Jokipe, or Shama, 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 or Shama,
Felix almost and I thought it was a rumble, so that's almost a word. Yeah,
don't joke with me. It's been locked. We've been fairly well. Even about our bedroom, we cannot use camera.
Oh, we're going to die.
Make sure we switch off our phones. Okay, people are about to come. Ah, they're going to walk back. I want to see the moon. They will come here. They will start all this kind of
policy. Ah, is it?
I think the bank of water is in there. No, what else?
One way we got in that, I will get
that. So, what's up with wine?
So we are approaching the suspension bridge, and it looks like the China and the New York bridge. yeah, it looks like that.
He's not shaking, only late.
Yes, so he won't let you go. You can't.
Mapo vai matar.
Ah, mapo.
Cause I don't wanna sleep at night without you in my bed, knowing it was made for two. I don't know if I'll be alright.
Lua, this is the Nigerian dragon. All examinations on hold till further notice. Till further notice.
Happiness from the bottom of my.
How do you feel now that they have cancelled the exam? Uh-huh. Yeah, really tired. How do you feel now that the exam has been cancelled? Yeah, so you bar. Oh, that's.
But it will be so bad if we are caught on that one. Tell us now that you prepare and your exam all the exam suspended and blah blah blah.
Are you in the best, you know? I don't know the best
thing. I don't want to sleep at night.